has got to be 300 paces ahead of me. He puts himself down and makes it out like he's holding us up whenever he comes with us on these big hikes. And the truth is, he's out in front of Zeke by 50 yards. And he's a couple hundred yards ahead of me. And I quit trying to keep up with him years ago. He just sets his own pace and beats us all up the hill. It's 67, so maybe we'll all be that lucky. It's 67. Anyways.